Next, two Portland men found dead after their fishing boat capsized near Alaska. We'll talk with one of the victim's friends, the friends of the victim's friends, the friends of the victim's friends, the friends of the victim.